I don't really remember how it started. I just know that my dad loves film, and that's what we would do. My dad introduced me to a lot of great shows like SNL, Three's Company. We would stay up late and watch those shows together. I have always like loved film and television. It's just not something I thought I could pursue. So recently I admitted to myself that this is something that's really interesting to me and I would like to be a part of. And so that's why I came to PCC to take classes. Yeah, so I'm second generation. My parents are from Vietnam. My mom came in 1975 and my dad a few years later, I think like 79. Even in Vietnam, he would watch like Clint Eastwood movies. It would be really cool if you were wearing like Chuck Taylors or if you were seen drinking like a can of Coke. So I feel like my dad has always had an affinity for American culture, even before he immigrated here. I actually moved here on my own about 3 years ago. My parents now live in Las Vegas, Nevada. I was always waiting for like a reason, like if I get this job or if I get accepted into this school, but I just decided like the time is now. This is what you want to do, so just go ahead and do it. It was probably one of the toughest experiences, but I feel like I've matured a lot emotionally and mentally. I have a better sense of who I am as a person. Trusting myself has always been really hard for me, but as I'm getting older, I'm just learning to embrace uncertainty and being compassionate with myself and allowing myself to fail, because I feel like when you allow yourself to fail, you also allow yourself to succeed. That makes sense. I would like to be in production. I'm just not sure what aspect I fit into yet. And I think that's why I'm taking this class, to see what I'm into and what I'm not into. Now is a really exciting time for television because it's reflecting the type of society that we live in, or more so. So if given the opportunity, I would like to further contribute to that.